moon is a dark omen. There's no denying the winds of magic blow strong.
I've got some smugglers bringing in supplies, food, gunpowder, all the necessities. They daren't move through the city proper, and I can't say I blame them. So, we're going to steal a trick from the Skaven. We're going underground to clear them a path through the sewers.
And talk no more of it.
I hope these smugglers know their ale to make this worth it.
Enough! Onward to the gates!
The sewers? If you couldn't tell by the smell!
Impossible, Short.
This will do our human.
Good kill, but less fancy next time, eh?
The righteous feel no pain.
We've been ambushed!
They haven't gone far.
Of all the trials and tribulations. Oh, felt! I can't even.
Medical supplies, here!
Oh, I hope it heals better than it tastes.
No way around here.
Come on, Victor. Let's
I
get...
I could have done it myself.
Bomb!
Through this doorway.
See, an assassin longs to feel my axe.
Assassins, then, watch for others.
That was
Grimgi, you'll strain something.
Rakan, Rakan!
There's a Clobetir nearby.
Clobetir, Pepinus!
Supplies to heal our wounds here.
Am I to be a game warden now?
Keep your eyes peeled.
My blade sinks through the fingers.
This multiple.
Supplies. A bomb just like Okri used to make. The water is filthy. Just be glad it's not poisoned yet. You need help, Saltspire.
Thereabout, I can smell them.
Watch your back!
A gutter runner lurks nearby.
I must medicate myself.
Weird stone apparatus.
Anyone fancy a bomb?
Shut! place that bomb! Enjoy this calm, Dory. It won't last.
Medical supplies here.
Alone for a moment, Dory.
By the eight wings, strangler.
A toast to the Emperor.
Catmaster's done.
I hope it heals better than it tastes.
Always
there's an assassin up there.
There's a gutter runner about.
This should be the last one.
I'll take you with me, Rotkin.
I'm not done yet, Cracky.
Tight pumps. Ready yourselves.
Get ready.
Out on our approaches.
Cracky! Kill it! Kill it now! Gas rat needs to die!
I'm a bit, Damon!
Borga, get up, Witzelgi!
There's poison
get those horses, Lynn!